I guess because I'm married, I should pass on some marital advice. So here it is. Sophie and I never go to bed angry. We usually just stay up and argue.